YouTubers and subscribers will be controlling my life by giving me dares. All right, my first dare is from the YouTuber ZHC. Let's see what he says. Okay, dye your hair pink for the duration of the challenge. I have some pink hairspray. Make sure you subscribe. I hate this. Dude, no way, this is horrible. My sister's gonna be so happy when she sees this. She actually gave me a dare too, by the way. I can't touch my hair at all because then I'll get hair dye all over me. So on to the next challenge, I guess. Okay, the third dare comes from a subscriber. She says to follow her on Instagram. So, cuz I love you guys so much, we're going to. I just wanna do some good stuff for you guys. You know, if you subscribe to me, someone who subscribes in the next 7 days will get a shout out in the next video, cuz of course. Anyway, on to the next dare.
Okay, so the next dare for Hudson is I get to give him a full makeover.
I see you got some materials. This looks like chapstick to me.
No. So you put it over your lips and then you put in lipstick so it doesn't look.
Wait, that's lipstick?
So starting off, we've got some cover up. I'm just saying he was the lightest color in the aisle. It's still too dark for him.
Ow! Ow, I got some in my eye. Ow.
Don't relax.
Ow, you've done that face like 95%
maybe
of the time.
Just won't.
Oh no. Oh no, I'm gonna be half pink.
Oh wait, it will look like blood. There are just a lot of pimples. So.
Wow. Wow, did you guys hear that? Wow, that was horrible.
This is horrible.
Open. Don't close it. Don't close it. See? So smart. Don't move
okay.
Your eye. Okay. Don't.
Oh my, oh I look beautiful! Oh, I love it, give me a hug. I love it, dab me up.
No, not here.
I'm here with my beautiful sister, Salish. And I just wanted to, for no real reason, just say how I love my pink hair and my makeup. All right, well, she's punished me enough. On to the next one. Okay, Rebecca Zamalo is up next. She says that I have to break two stupid laws. You know what, I'll do it. It is illegal to go in a public street dressed as a woman if you're a man. So, since I got the makeup on, thank you, Salish, of course, I'm going to get into some women's clothes. Okay, I got some of my mom's clothes on. I'm dressed as my mom, as a woman, so I'm going to go walk in that street. Follow me. This is illegal for some weird reason. I don't think anybody will ever know. This is probably the stupidest law in the state of California. It is illegal to carry a loaf of bread. Can't eat this if I walk over here with it. Loaf of bread. And this is illegal what I'm doing. It is illegal to carry this loaf of bread. This is meant for human consumption. Can you eat this? That was illegal. All right, so on to the next dare. All right, so this next dare is from Nidal Wonder. He says, you have to have the talk with your dad. All right, sit down. Okay, so.
Okay, that's not permanent, is it? Is that permanent?
Just right. Relax yourself. Ow. Have you ever heard the expression?
Why are you touching me? What is going on here?
So have you ever heard the expression birds and the bees?
Yeah.
So Nadal says you have to give me that talk now because I haven't had it. I still think babies are made in like a factory.
Oh, wow. If there comes a time where you are interested or in love with a woman and you want to conceive a child, you're going to into and at that point, eventually, you into and once
dude,
you
okay.
Have,
okay.
Once you have into
guys.
As you are
I'm done. That's it. We're cut. Nadal, I hate you. Cut this whole thing. All right, I'm downtown now. The next dare is from a subscriber. They say, convince 5 people to subscribe to you in 5 minutes. I think I can do that. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. Do you guys have YouTube?
Yeah.
Could you guys subscribe to me? Is that possible?
Sure, yeah, what's your?
Oh, awesome. Okay, cool. Oh, you have YouTube?
Yeah.
No, oh, cool. It's just my name, it's Hudson Matter. H-U-D-S-O-N. Awesome. Do you guys have YouTube, either of you, by chance?
Yes.
Yeah? Would you mind subscribing to me? I'm trying to get a bunch of subscribers. Is that possible? My name's Hudson Matter. Yeah? Oh, awesome. Thank you so much. Cool. Thank you. You have a nice day. We did it. Wow. Okay. That is, we did it in, look at that, 2:23. All right, we got five people to subscribe. That's five new subscriptions. Let's move on. Okay, this next dare comes from my friend. She says to go into Starbucks and order every food item on the menu and then give it out to people. All right, we've got the bags. Ended up costing $85. I bought everything, every food item on the menu. Now we're going to go give it away to people. Excuse me, guys. You all want any free food? I got some Starbucks and I'm just giving it away for free if you want any. Here, you guys can have this bag if you want. It has like a bunch of good stuff. I got you. Yeah, no worries. Yeah, yeah, it's completely yours, completely free. Yeah. Oh, Hudson. Nice to meet you. Oh, another person named Hudson? Oh, funny. Oh, nice to meet you. Yeah, I hooked you guys up with some food, so enjoy. Thank you. English muffin. I've got a croissant. I've got a sausage, like, breakfast sandwich.
All right, what the heck?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, do you need anything else?
No, thanks.
Yeah, okay. Well, if you're not hungry, then you can save it for later. It should be good. Yeah, absolutely. Thank you so much. Thank you. Do you want any food? It's genuinely free. I completely promise. You can just have this whole thing for your family. I'll tell you exactly. I just bought a bunch of stuff from Starbucks. I just want to give it out. It's completely yours.
Great, thank you.
Yeah, absolutely. Thank you so much. Can I have a high five? Oh, yeah. Thank you so much. Awesome. So for the rest of these bags, I'm going to donate them to a food charity for people who could really, really need it. My mom and I volunteered a place, and we're going to use it for that. So, all right, this next air is from the royalty family. All right, they say you have to tell dad jokes until someone laughs. All right, let's just get into it. Excuse me. Can I tell you a joke?
Sure.
A joke? Okay. What do you call a fish with no eyes? A fish. A fish. Okay, that was more of a sympathy laugh. I'm not gonna count that. We have to get two people to belly laugh. All right, I'm talking belly laugh. I'm trying to tell dad jokes. The first one is, what do you call a fish with no eyes? A fish.
A what?
A fish. There's no eyes. Eye. Okay, that one didn't work. Okay. How does the moon cut his hair?
No.
Eclipse it.
Put on books.
All right, there you go. That's one laugh. All right, thank you very much, sir. You guys have a nice day. Well, I already told him. How does the moon cut his hair? Eclipse it.
Oh.
Funny. Okay, I'll take it. That's enough of a, all right. Thank you guys, y'all have a nice day. All right, I'll take it. We're at a gas station right now. My videographer is gonna stay in the car so that he is not seen because they probably wouldn't allow us to film here, but we're gonna spend over $100 and help some people out. All right, so this is the sign I'm holding and I'm gonna hold it over there. See who wants some free gas. Let's do it. Want any free gas? Nah, I guess she ain't getting gas. All right, I've got an idea. Excuse me, sir, if you honk, I'll pay for your gas, no joke. Awesome. I'm being genuinely serious, I'll pay for it. I made some money this year and I really just want to give back to the community.
Okay, that's just $10 then.
No, I'm going to pay the whole thing. I got my debit card. I don't have cash. I'll pay the entire thing.
The prices here are too high.
I know. That's the funny part. California has crazy prices.
It's like $60 to fill it. So, okay, go ahead.
Thank you. And thank you for honking. It means a lot. No, I know it's not, but... Okay.
Thank you so much.
No, really, sir. Absolutely. It's really what I love to do. So absolutely. You have a great rest of your day. Excuse me, sir. Have you paid for your gas yet? No? Oh, okay. Can I ask you, if you, I'm just filming something. If you honk, I'll genuinely pay for your gas no matter what. Dead serious. If you honk your just horn just for like a video, I swear on my life I'll pay for your entire gas. Yeah, if that's possible. All right. Yeah, just honk it. Well, perfect. All right, I'll pay for it. I'm being dead serious. I just want to help some people out. I make YouTube videos and I made some money recently, and I really just want to reinvest it and help people, you know, help out the community. Yeah. You haven't paid yet, right? All right. I got you. Also, if you're wondering about my pink hair dye, I dyed it for a video recently. So that's why, yeah, it won't always be like that.
All right, I'll subscribe.
Oh, thank you. I really appreciate it. Thank you, sir. Yeah.
Thank you. I appreciate you.
Absolutely, sir. Dude, thank you. And thank you so much for your subscription. I hope to see you around. Do you stay around here? Up there? Oh, cool. Okay, I live in the area too, so I'll see you around. Y'all? Yeah, you as well. Yeah. That went so well. Oh my goodness, I got two people. One of them was in utter disbelief. That was awesome. However, we kind of running out of time. These were the only challenges I was able to get to. It means the world to me that I'm able to reinvest my money, put it back into making better videos. So thank you all so much. And I'll see you in the next dare. Let's do it.